Hey there, hi there, ho 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 there, what's going on guys? I'm Goofy here bringing you the commentary on Call of Duty Ghosts. This is over a sweet gun game commentary right here. I go on a pretty cool streak, you'll see it later on in the video. And this video is going to be about how I got into sniping. So I'm just going to give you a quick update right real quick. This is most of my videos have been, in channel updates. This Tuesday, the new Advanced Warfare Camouflage comes to Call of Duty Ghosts since I pre-ordered the game last week. So I'm going to get that camo on the 13th, I believe it is, on Tuesday, and that's what I'm going to talk about, my impressions of the game and that kind of things, what I hope they put into it, what I hope they don't put into it, and different things like that, so I can give you guys a gameplay with the camo so you guys can see the camo so you guys know if you want to go pre-order the game. So anyways, here we go with this gun game commentary. It's a sweet little streak coming up soon, but I kind of start off back, I can't really find anybody, but it picks off in a couple seconds. So, how I got into sniping is that actually, I used to play Halo a lot back when I was young, when I was like 6 or so. I know it sounds kind of young to be playing Halo, but back in the day it wasn't as big as how it is now when you have like 5-year-olds playing Call of Duty and, you know, cursing and screaming at people online with, you know, their $19-$20 whatever headsets. Anyways, I always loved to get the sniper on that game. It was so much fun to be able to zoom in and hit the guy with one shot, and it was always very challenging. That's why I like to, if I'm gonna play a game, my KD is not that good, but you guys know that my KD is only because I like to run up in there and then end up dying and then have the fun having to run back up into their base, you know, quote unquote base. So anyways, with that being said, I would love the challenge of having to just be able to scope in faster, and then the guy that can, with the red gun, you know, the assault rifle, SMG, shotgun, whatever, be able to hit them with that one shot before they can hit me with the fully auto, which is, you know, a challenge, like I said. So, here I start going off pretty soon. I go on a nice streak right here, you guys will see. Anyways, and then I move, then I played Medal of Honor. The Rising Sun, I think it was, back when I had the original Xbox before I got a 360. And I would always love to snipe my friends. They would always be using regular guns. They'd get upset how I would snipe them from, like, across the map. So I always had that, you know, making people upset from getting them with the one shots. Because now, man, you get people, they get so upset since they think that, well, just because you can zoom in fast with a sniper rifle, you have no skill because you can get one shot kill and not, you know, hit you with these fully automatic guns. Blah, blah, blah. Anyways, I think that's ridiculous because a sniper is way harder to use than an assault rifle or an SMG or a shotgun. Some shotguns are hard to use, but that's for another commentary. Anyways, and then I started playing, I started getting into Call of Duty at the like last 3 months of MW2. But I was playing that, and the one I really got started sniping in was Black Ops 1, which was, I think, one of the hardest Call of Duty games to snipe in at all. You know, modern Call of Duty games, you know. Once it switched to the 360 before it was on the, you know, when Xbox Live and stuff. But I think the L96 and Black Ops 1, well, Black Ops 1 sniping in general was one of the hardest games to snipe in, because as soon as the game dropped, they came out with a patch, whatever, and they nerfed the snipers and all different things like that. So, and then I moved on to MW3 and then Black Ops 2. I really liked, sniping was fun in that game, until they nerfed the DSR, which kind of sucked real bad. But, I mean, it's a pretty good game, you know. Black Ops 1 was fun to snipe in. All the Call of Duty's are fun to snipe in. Ghost is alright. It's not like the favorite one to snipe, but it's pretty good, I guess. So that's how I got into sniping. Please comment down how you guys got into sniping in the below in the comment section. And I'm Goofy, and I am out of here. Peace! Coming on the end and say that was a really sweet throwing knife, so like the video for that throwing knife.